Hello everyone and welcome back to my YouTube channel. We're continuing the construction of a positive organ. In this video, we'll make the side panels with the decorative elements. A big thank you to Creality for kindly providing me with this laser engraver to try out, the new Falcon A1. I am very happy because this machine will be very useful for the aesthetic parts of our project. But now, let's get started. Sit back, relax and enjoy the video. I start the program and select the model. I decided to use a 3mm walnut plywood. There is a QR code included that allows you to automatically set the ideal parameters for the type of material. Very convenient for those who have just started with a laser. But after a few tests, I found a setting that allows me to cut this material without the typical laser carbonization. Before proceeding, however, I put spacers on the panel to avoid burning and insert a metal plate to protect the base. Now I take a photo of the panel so I can position my drawing that I previously prepared in CAD, and I start with the cutting. As you know, I also give great importance to aesthetic factor. Usually, organ builders hire sculptors or carvers for decorative parts. Unfortunately, I can do it. I am not yet able to do it myself, so I willingly get help from new technologies for the purely aesthetic parts. Perfect. As mentioned before, I managed not to have unsightly burns, but only a light brown color that matched with the color of the walnut. Now I prepare the finishing frames. I must admit that I am quite excited about how it's coming out. Now I prepare the acoustic canvas. Before gluing it, I oil the panels so as not to dry the canvas. I remind you that once the organ is completed, I will completely dismantle it to finish, sand and oil the case, which is still rough. I glue simple pieces of wood in the corners to hold the panels in place. Now I assemble the various panels simply by pressure.
beautiful. I am very satisfied. In the future, I will also make some knobs for the sliders.
I hope you enjoyed the video. See you next time, when we'll start building the first facade pipe. It's going to be a special episode, so don't forget to subscribe to the channel and hit the notification bell. Ciao!